Hey there. Today, I want to show you a configuration, an extra configuration that you can have on your event that allows you to disable the chat inside video calls. On normal video calls, by default, you can see that you have here the chat pane, where participants can text privately only those that are inside the call. In case you want to disable the chat, for example, to force people to use only the global chat, you can do that now on the cockpit. You just need to come to the configuration area of your event, and here on the section video call, you have one new extra field here, which is text chat in video calls. You can enable or disable. By default, it's enabled, but you can disable it. And if you do, your chat is no longer visible inside the call. Hope this will allow you to have an extra configuration and focus the conversation of your participants in a single place in case of need. As always, just let us know if you have any other feedback, and happy to hear it. Thank you.